6 exercises for women that will transform your body in just 4 weeks. Searching for the best exercises to lose weight and change your body? There are so many exercises out there built for weight loss, to shrink this body part, or build that muscle. But when you're looking to transform your entire body and improve your cardiovascular health, where do you start? Welcome back to another episode of All Out You, the home of health and wellness on YouTube. We believe that if your mind and body are not right, then the rest of your day will go all wrong. Start each day on the right foot by subscribing to our channel so you never miss out on any of our latest and greatest health and wellness videos. In today's video, we're going to be looking at 6 exercises for women that will transform your body in just 4 weeks. Let's get to it. While there is no one best exercise to transform your body, there are effective exercises using compound movement for weight loss. As you know, losing weight is more than just a smaller number on the scale. You want to keep the muscle that you've earned while burning fat. Logically, the 7 best exercises to lose weight. Before starting HIIT workouts, an exercise routine, weight training, aerobic exercise, or any type of workout, warm up for about 5 to 10 minutes. End every session with a 5-minute cool-down form of exercise and stretch. For these best exercises, you don't need fancy gym equipment like expensive treadmills, a Stairmaster, or an exercise bike. You don't need to jog or sprint for hours on end. You don't need to hire a personal trainer, take Pilates or hot yoga classes. Those are expensive. These can all be performed as bodyweight exercises. But know that a great way to kick it up a notch for building muscle is to add dumbbells. Kettlebells are also a great option. Note: consult a medical professional or physical therapist for medical advice before starting a new daily routine, especially if you have pre-existing health conditions. Number 1. Plank. As a personal trainer, the plank is a personal favorite isometric exercise. It's a popular way to work your abs, back, glutes, arms, and legs. It's great for good posture and toning your muscles. The key to this low-impact exercise is proper form. Plant your hands directly under your shoulders and spread your fingers wide to create a stable base. Tuck your toes and engage your glutes and core, lifting your hips. Do not lock your knees. Gaze slightly forward. There should be a straight line from the tip of your head to your heels. Hold for 30 seconds to start. Don't forget to breathe. Add time with experience for stronger abs. It's mind over matter in this highly effective move. The best part about this exercise is that the variations are endless. You can perform on your forearms or on your side. You can also add Russian twist or hip dips. These are a great way to target your obliques. Number 2. Push-ups. Rows are not the only effective way to burn fat and tone your arms. To build strength in your upper body, add push-ups to your routine. This great move will target your biceps, triceps, abs, shoulders, and pectoral muscles. It will also strengthen your lower back and core. To do a proper push-up, start in a plank with straight arms. Note, you can also perform on your knees. Slowly lower your torso towards the ground without losing proper form. Arms at a 90-degree angle, elbows in. On an exhale, return back to the starting position. That is 1 rep. Want a more intense variation for that calorie burn? Try performing on an incline. 3. Glute bridge. The glute bridge is a low-impact lower body workout that targets your posterior chain, hamstrings, core, buttocks, and hip muscles. Lie on your back with your knees bent, feet flat on the floor. Have your arms by your sides, palms down. Ground your shoulders, arms, and feet. On an exhale, use your hamstrings and quads to lift your hips to create a straight line from your shoulders to your knees. Squeeze your glutes. With control, slowly lower your hips to the ground. Keep a steady pace. Kick it up a notch by holding weights or a barbell in front of your lap as you lift and lower, or add crunches. 4. Squats. Strengthen your glutes, quads, and abs with the squat exercise. This compound exercise is all about control. Take your time. To perform the basic squat, stand upright with your feet shoulder width apart, toes slightly turned out. Evenly distribute your weight between both feet and keep your weight in your heels and balls of each foot. Avoid any weight on your toes. Extend your arms out in front of you, palms down. Your arms should be parallel to the floor. With a neutral spine, engage your core as you slowly start to bend at the hips and knee joints, lowering your seat until your thighs are parallel with the ground. Your knees should not go past your toes. On an exhale, press through your feet to return to the starting position. Continue for your desired number of reps. Want muscle gain? add weight. You can hold a dumbbell in each hand, hold a kettlebell in front of your chest, or a barbell in your hands for front squats. 5. Burpees. Burpees get a lot of hate. They are a tough body weight full body workout, but this exercise is a great workout that will set your entire body on fire while increasing your heart rate and burning extra calories. They target virtually every muscle group in your body. They are a great exercise to add to your high-intensity interval training, HIIT for short. This exercise will test your stamina, elevate your heart rate, and burn a large number of calories in a short amount of time. Burpees can be broken into 4 high-intensity movements. Step 1. Start in a standing position with your feet shoulder-width distance apart at the top of your mat. Lower into a squat, placing your hands on the ground underneath your shoulders. Step 2. Hop back while simultaneously straightening your legs, landing in a plank position. Keep your arms extended. Step 3. Hop your feet back to the top of your mat, framing your hands, returning back to the squat position. Step 4. Explode through your legs and calves, jumping as high as you can while stretching open your body. Reach your arms above your head. That is one rep. Keep a steady pace. If that seems intense, consider a modification. Take it slower, move at your own pace, or skip the hop at the end to protect your joints. Number 6. Mountain climbers. Mountain climbers are a full body workout that will test your coordination, exertion, and get your heart pumping, similar to running up a flight of stairs. This low impact exercise targets your shoulders, chest, and upper back muscle groups while simultaneously lightening up your core, quads, and glutes. Begin in a push-up position with your hands directly under your shoulders. Using your core strength, pull your right knee into your chest. Return back to the starting position and switch sides by pulling your back knee into your chest. Alternate legs as you speed up the movement for a higher intensity with a moderate pace. And with that, we've reached the end of this video all about 6 exercises for women that will transform your body in just 4 weeks. Which of the exercises included in our video will you be adding to your workout routine? Get involved and let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this episode and found it interesting and useful, don't forget to subscribe to All Out You so you never miss any of our latest and greatest health and wellness videos as soon as they're uploaded. As always, thanks for watching. See you again soon in the next one.